The MBTA has announced it will be installing interactive information kiosks at its bus stops across the greater Boston area. The kiosks will give riders real-time updates for subway and bus departure times, along with service alerts. The first interactive kiosk was installed at East Boston's Maverick Station in June. More are expected to be launched in the upcoming months.